Uberman versus Dristeros. Winners finals. Very good presentation today for Dristeros and Doberman. Let's see who will go to the grand finals.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sonic with an up grab, followed by an up air with it. So hit combo. Followed up by the jabs from Greninja. Goes for the spin attack. Nice defense there. An up throw. Trying to go with a follow up with an up air. But Dressrosh reads that and avoids it very easily. An up smash from Greninja. Nice recovery. Goes for the combo. Nice DI there from Dressrosh. Sonic tries to keep with the with the spring. Nice follow up there. Up air. And the down air finish Greninja to the upper part of the stage. First talk for Doberman. Spin attack. Avoids all the moves from Dressrosh. But now two forward airs raises the damage meter to Sonic to 109%. Let's see how this fares. Okay, flips the up air. Wall jump there from Sonic. Kims Greninja with a spring, but he recovers very good with the hydro pump. Nice grab. Back throw. Goes for the again spring edge guard. Very good move from and strategy from the Doberman. Raises the damage pretty high. And the first stock for Dressrosh, 59%. The difference is not very big. He can cover it. Let's see how Sonic will react now. Down air. Sonic goes for the spear attack. He whiffs it. Punished by a jab. Dressrosh goes for the combo. Whiffs the forward smash. Now he pressures Sonic pretty much. Oh, whoa! Almost goes for the up air combo. But Greninja reads the aerial movement of Doberman. Punished with two up airs. Now the down tilt. The spring. Oh, whiffs the smash and gives the opportunity to Sonic to counterattack with grab. Whiffs the grab. Sonic then spin attack. Stopped by the water shuriken. Now a whiffed smash goes with a not the optimal punish, a down smash. Oh, the whiffed the grab. Down smash again with a and the smash gives the match to Doberman. 1-0. Doberman takes the first match. Now in which states they will play. Battlefield. nice jab from Greninja. And the smash with it, and Sonic passes with a forward smash of himself. Up air, two uppers with it. Now Greninja punish. A missed opportunity for Doberman. Goes for the edge guard with a spring, miss it. Up air, goes for the combo, but nice read there with the down air. Same strategy was used in the previous match that caused Jester's one stock from the blast on the stage, or the upper part of the blast on the stage. Grab, down throw. Nothing follow up by there. Now fair by Sonic. Raises the damage meter to 87%. Very dangerous. Nice recovery from Sonic. Almost got hit by the backer from Greninja. Oh, nice option there. Again, Doberman reads Greninja's moves. Pretty good. Now Jester's tries to be more defensive in his neutral game with a water shuriken. Now with down throw, down smash there, almost take the stack, but very good DI there from Jester's. Oh, almost very pretty good DI from Jester's. And now the throw. Forward throw from Sonic. Hydro pump. Nice spotted Spanish with a grab. Almost take the stack there. 169. The magical 69. And the full rage kill Sonic with a fair. And down smash evens the odds. Down tilt, sorry. I'm not very familiar with Sonic moves. Forgive me. Okay. Forward tilt. Greninja follows up the fair with a jab to avoid getting grabbed by Sonic. Oh, and the SD from Doberman gives the badge to Jester's. 1-1. Let's go to the third match. Survival. If I heard correctly, they will choose Omega. Let's see if Mario. And Doberman goes with Mario. He won't risk it, he takes his main character. That's more options there for the matchup with Greninja, I believe. He's more familiar how to punish pretty easily. Forward shield on Greninja. Nothing to follow up. Now with a whiff smash, goes for the upper. Mario whiffs both. Nice air dodge there. Mario with down throw, an upper. Follow up with the up smash. Nice tilt there. Mario on the offensive. Already rack up damage of the Greninja to 87%. Back air from Greninja. Now the fireball stops Greninja in his tracks. Pretty good flood there. Stops Greninja moving and counter attacking. Now both characters went into neutral game with the projectiles. Oh, tries the gimps there. Nice hit guard. Oh, almost with an up smash there. But Greninja and Zestiros really pretty good and jump to avoid it. Now with a fair, a cape. Greninja pretty defensive play there. Goes with his projectiles. Mario tries to use his up smash, but he finished with an up air. Nice read there. Almost got the cape. Whoa! Pretty good damage combo there from Mario. Two back airs in a row. The flat keeps distance against Greninja. Nice cape. Stops the pressure from the water shuriken from Zestiros. Zestiros with a very well down throw, but he didn't follow up good. The smash clean. Pretty good now. Again with the water shurikens. Tries to gimp with hydro pump. Very nice smash and finish. The pressure there in the edge guard. Give Greninja the edge. Let's see now, 82%. How Greninja will cover this difference. Grab the upper follow whist. Now Greninja plays pretty defensively again. With neutral follow with shurikens. Fair. Connects pretty nicely. And again with an up air. Pressure Mario now. Down with the tab. Follow with a down throw and up air. Greninja must watch out. Pretty good one with a down throw and a fair. Mario pressure is pretty high now. Almost, oh no! Again with an up smash. Again with an up smash. Greninja roll was rigged by Doberman.